अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी स्टार्ट आवर वर्क बुक यूनिट 1 चैप्टर 1 द शू मेकर एंड द एल्फ्स। वी हैव रीड द स्टोरी ऑफ द शू मेकर एंड द एल्फ्स इन आवर टेक्स्ट बुक। In the story, the shoemaker and the elf, you learn about how a small act of kindness changed George and Callie's life. Let's read another story about kindness. Topic of this story is oranges and carrots. Once upon a time, there lived happy oranges in a town called the Circle Town. These oranges had lived in the town for many years. The oranges called it their home. Everyone was happy until they heard that a new family was coming to live in the town. The new family was not so round like them. They were the Carrot family. Everyone got worried. One day, Mr. Carrot moved in the town with his family. He was red in color and was pointed. His skin was rough and had hair. Mr. Carrot was different from the oranges. The oranges were not happy with Mr. Carrot and his family. They would make fun of them and were rude to them. The carrots felt alone and were sad. The situation did not get any better. With the passage of time, the carrots lost hope and wanted to leave town. On their way out, a strong wind hit the town. The carrots got worried for the oranges. They rushed back to save the oranges from rolling away. The carrots stuck their roots in the ground and hugged the orange with their leaves. At the end, the carrots were able to save the oranges. Seeing the way the carrots helped the oranges, the town mayor thanked them. The oranges apologized for treating the carrots badly. They all lived happily ever after. Students, read this story again and it will help you to solve your exercise. Thank you.